today there were sessions about hyaluronic acid fillers and about the complications. And I think it's always very interesting topics because they are used more and more. And we on each Congress can see many lectures, many workshops, hands-on trainings about the fillers. And more we use them, also the more complications can occur. So it's very important to talk also about the complications.